So we're currently on a mystery tour around Paris.